So I think blend will benefit me in that it really cultivates social skills, particularly my listening skills, teamwork, collaboration, being able to articulate my ideas. I think USF is distinct in this. Their relationships, the relationships that develop between professors and students is not like any relationship I saw develop in high school for me personally, or when I spent a semester at the University of Lincoln, Nebraska. It's not this massive class, this massive classroom with this professor who's impossible to reach. It really feels one-on-one, and it feels like the professor cares about me and wants me to learn the material as much as they wanted to learn the material, and they're teaching it. That's how much they loved it. So even with a class like history, something I'm not necessarily interested in as an accounting major, I feel drawn into it because the professors, I feel like, hold this unique quality at USF of making students want to learn and caring about them.